Good morning. My name is Dr. Raghavina. I'm from Partha Dental, Ramamurthy Nagar. I'm working over here since past couple of days in this branch. It is situated opposite Adishwar showroom and our Purvika mobiles in Ramamurthy Nagar. Today, I'm going to discuss you regarding a very, very common treatment which every patient should undergo and has almost same complaint on the daily routine, that is the discoloration of the teeth. Every patient hops in our clinic and says, "Doc, see, my teeth are discolored. I have yellowish discoloration or brownish discoloration on my teeth." And hence, we suggest them to go for a professional cleaning, that is oral prophylaxis or called as scaling. Now, why is this scaling required? Why there is a yellowish color discoloration on the tooth surface? So, let me tell you friends that in our mouth, there are saliva, proteins and also some part of bacteria present. And whenever we take food, this food contains sugary content and an acidic content that will go and bind with these structures that are present in the mouth. And hence, on a periodic basis or on progressive, maybe after 1 year or 2 years, you may find some yellowish discoloration present on your tooth. And this yellowish discoloration contains bad bacteria that will infect your gum tissues. And hence, day by day, you may lose your bone support and the gum support on your teeth if you doesn't undergo any treatment for this. And extremely, your tooth will be loosened or you'll lose your tooth, which is an harmful condition. So to prevent this, to maintain your oral hygiene, to maintain a proper smile, come to a dentist once in a year or 8 months, get the scaling done. See, here I'll show you. Here you can see there is a lot of tartar, calculus and plaque. That is nothing but whatever is the food particles that have accumulated on the salivary surfaces, okay, that are attached to the tooth. So these day by day in a progressive manner will get attached to the tooth surfaces, and then this plaque will get discolored either in a brownish way or in a yellowish way, which will be seen through our naked eyes. And this could be removed with the help of either hand instruments or through ultrasonic instruments. So scaling can be done either through hand instruments or through ultrasonic instruments, either above the gum line or below the gum line, and hence we remove all the tartar and the plaque that is present on your tooth surface and the gum tissue, and whatever the calculus and stains, everything are removed through scaling. So hence, by doing this, you maintain your oral hygiene in a proper way and your smile will be much more brighter, which boosts your life and confidence in day-to-day practice. So hence, I, Dr. Veena, request you to come to our clinic, Ramamurthy Nagar, Partha Dental, and get your oral hygiene checked and also get your smile make brighter and brighter and brighter. So we all are here to help you. Please hop in, or if you can go, you can go to our other branches also and get your treatment done, because this is a basic treatment which every individual requires, as in day-to-day life everybody almost each and every patient, he requires scaling, and every patient faces this discoloration on the tooth. So my request is, if you want to have a good health of your teeth and gum tissue, please undergo at least a basic treatment that is called scaling. If you won't undergo this, then the extremity conditions are, you may become edentulous because of the unsupportiveness of your gum tissue and the bone support. So hence, please, to make yourself look good and to make your smile more brighter, please come to Partha and boost up your confidence. Thank you. Bye-bye. Veena.